I hate NPCs. They're so boring. They're not a challenge anymore. They're just like me.
Hey!
Hey, man.
Hey!
Wanna come to the cyber club and own some noobs?
Yeah, man. Let's go.
Yeah!
I really wanna go, you know? These NPCs, they're just crap now.
Oh yeah!
This is where the action starts.
Whoa, who's that?
Let none survive.
Whoa. Whoa, man, this guy's no noob.
Hold on, we can take it.
Damn, this one's for Dex!
Oh, that's how it's done! Sorry. This guy's bro, I wanna meet him. Wow, it's a girl. And she's hot!
Hey, don't take it so hard.
I know. You're very good.
You're not that bad for yourself.
No, you're just trying to be nice.
What's your real name?
Luke.
Hi, I'm Luke.
Are you here, my girl?
Where the heck are you?
She's mine.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Hey, Luke, in case you haven't noticed, I'm the owner here. You got the charts.
Oh, yeah? That's fine now.
Just go, man.
We're just talking.
Shut the hell up! Let's go. There are too many freaks in here.
Look what you've done to yourself, man. You're a disgrace.
I'm disgraced by none of that bang guy took my girl.
But he didn't even beat you, man. He just took your place in the ice course. So what if you won to this girl? That's nothing. I say you go back up and challenge him.
You know what? You're right. I never lost. I'm gonna go and challenge that noob once and for all! Maybe tomorrow. Or something like this.
Move it! You full ones, not just halfway. Triangle! Square! Circle! You missed!
Bane, I'll show him, that noob. What was that? Uh-huh. Boo!
Hey, oh, it's you,
Sorry, just kidding. What are you doing?
Oh, nothing, I was just wandering around. What were you doing anyway?
I was training.
What for?
Well, actually, to challenge your boyfriend to a duel.
Bane? But he's really powerful, and he's even the leader of the guild.
Nobody said it'll be easy. By the way, where are you alone? Where's your guild?
Oh, I'm better off alone.
Really? Why?
Because some people really are abusive, you know?
Well, I'm not, or have I been mean to you?
Well, no, I guess you haven't.
Well, why are you saying that?
Well...
Yes?
I hate Ben, I hate his friend, and I hate everybody that's around me.
Wow.
They push me around all day, and I can't help feeling that if I leave him, I'll be completely alone.
But you won't be alone. I'll be there for you if you need me.
Really?
Yeah, ouch!
You freak! I thought I told you to stay away from my property.
Hey, what do you think?
Shut up! This is between me and this maggot.
Oh yeah? Take this!
So, mama's boys grew up. I'm gonna teach you a lesson, boy. Ah! What?
Stay away, babe.
Now you're really gonna get it.
Babe, it's bedtime!
But now, mom!
I said no!
You're lucky this time, pig.
Wait, I challenge you to a duel at Rubashi's Arena tomorrow.
I'll be there.
Are you sure about this?
More than ever. What I hope to do for the rest of my life? Or has anything I've done made my life better?
Why are you moving, freak?
The ancient evil survives.
We don't need this one. Let's get out of here. Life's too short these days. That means you can spend the rest of your life living in a fake world. So as for me, I take a nice long vacation from staying meaningful and start seeking what's exciting on this side of the universe. I can't be that boring, or else how could people live?